Hello again, everyone. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zoned Network and this date in A's history. 1931. Lefty Grove goes the distance, wins his 20th game of the season when the A's beat Cleveland at Shibe Park 6-3. The Philadelphia southpaw improves his record to 20-2, is the second quickest player to reach the milestone, with Rube Marquard being the only hurler to have accomplished the feat earlier in the season. Happy trails, everyone.